Welcome back, my friends. My name is Eric. This is the Mellow 7 Gaming. I'm freezing, and we're playing some more WarTales. I know, I live in Salinas, California. It's not cold, but I'm cold. And I wasn't paying attention, and now we just got attacked by 12 wolves. God damn it. yeah, it is what it is. It's been cold here today, in my personal opinion. I actually busted out a real jacket today. If I lived in Montana, this would be t-shirt weather, but I don't anymore. And so I'm a wimp. But I am just freezing. Ah, I've got the heater on. I've got a space heater up. It's making weird noises. Hopefully it doesn't explode and kill us all. If it does, at least we'll have it on video. It'll be content. 12 wolves. Let's see how this goes. We might have to retreat from this one. However, I did notice that there is a an achievement for retreating. So, I mean, I guess there's that. All right, they've got three wolves that are going to go at once. I don't know where that other one is. He's way over here. Oh, wait, so we've got four over here. We've got four over here. We've got four over here. So I think what we do is... we want to do something like this. Odor has the wrong... do you still have the poison bomb? You do. I'm wondering if we do that. So we get one move here before we go. So I'm thinking... oh, we also have controlled whirlwind. 5 damage to all units in the target area and knocks them back 2 meters. Damage increased by 5 for each unit in the target area. Oh, so it's right there. Okay. Well, let's back out of that. So if I were to run, what if I were to go to like here, right? Then we were to do a poison vial there. Then we were to move up to here. Then we were to do a controlled whirlwind. And then we end our turn and pray? Like, we only have one in this group that's going quickly. And then us. And that one. Okay, so we might have a couple opportunities. Okay, so I think we're okay. So let's go back up here to us. And end our turn. And now just pray and cross our fingers and see what happens. I did put our tank there. So, fingers crossed. We do have more health than them. So, in theory, we're a higher level. Like, we're maybe 3 and they're 2, I think. But there are 12 of them. So, we just need to try to kill a group before anything else bad happens. All right. If I were to go... to here. Am I not hitting that one? I mean, it looks like I'm hitting that one. Now I can't hit that one. I was just hoping for the crit. I probably should have just did defensive stance. I was really hoping I could get 2 of them there. But, I mean, that one's almost down, so... you know, maybe we get a chance of killing it before it gets an attack. Todd is getting beat up, and I don't know why that wolf has got to go twice. Maybe because Todd left and then gave him an attack of opportunity? That doesn't... I don't know why he'd do that. Doesn't make sense, Todd. What were you thinking? Now you're bleeding and you're injured. Okay, oh, no, I want to walk. I do not want to... Really? It doesn't... oh, that wolf. I didn't see copper there. Okay, fair enough. Okay, that's good. And I'm close enough to Jello that we were okay there. All right, Jello's gonna charge in. Most of them have already moved up, so that should be okay. Oh, they get a have a riposte, and it put us a bleed. Ah, that's really bad. Do they all get that crap? Target alloy executes an attack of opportunity against the engaged. Okay. Okay, I guess, for the moment. So I could use a point here to give Copper another, or Todd another shot at that wolf. That's probably not a bad idea. Because he's in kind of in trouble there. That's 81%. I have never missed my character. Let's see if I can do it this time. Hey, that's the first time ever, no matter what the odds were, that I actually hit what I was aiming at. Okay. It's okay. One down. Almost two down. I'm kind of hoping when Copper gets a chance, he'll finish that one off. And then we'll be down to 10. You are the last one here, so I'm going to defensive stance. And then... I'm going to encouragement. So both us and Jello get some bonuses there. I'm not really... So damage reduced by 30, it looks like, for two rounds. And damage taken by 70. So I shouldn't take much. I said, we'll just have to see how it goes. Come on, Copper, finish him. There we go. So two down, three down. All right. Oh, that's a big hit. But it looks like we did damage back. Okay. Who... He goes next. So is it worth... Actually, I think it is worth moving, but I think what we'll do is we'll come around here. And then we'll do... Oh, and it's not going to let me do the attack because it's a weapon. I can't engage. We got hosed by this. We got hosed. I mean, we looked at it last time, and it gave us this weapon and took away our other. It said we couldn't equip it, and we can't. But it is equipped, but it's not going to let us attack with it. Well, I'll get a point back, and then I can do something next turn. That's annoying. And we are hitting him back. Oh, that's the poison that's hitting him back. Okay, that's fine. All right, we took one there. That's fine. Let's try to finish him here. And then we can kind of move this direction. Start working on some surrounds and stuff. Bear trap. Good, good. All right, well, Jello had a little bit of protection. So that's okay. Todd, you're in trouble, buddy. We might have to try to get a... Yeah, we're going to have to see if we can get a cure on you. Can I shoot? Oh, wait, so I can get 100% there. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to move to here. End my turn. Whoops. End my turn. And then when I have another point, I'll think he's got cure. And we'll try to move in and get that. We'll see how it goes. Oh, that sucks. Bear trap got another one. All right, now would be a good time. I wanted... Hold on. If I do this, that'll get me another point. And then I can do encouragement and get everybody some extra protection. And then I'll end my turn. Good job, Jello. Nice hit. Oh, that's a big return there. And then you are going to move to here. You're going to first aid Todd. And then you're going to shoot this one. Whoops. No, no, hold on. I unclicked it. Oh, that was a nice hit. And we'll end. Oh, no, we'll just end. We'll get the extra point. There we go. So we've got a couple here that are ready to go down, but aren't down yet. Maybe we can get another poison bomb in there or something. There goes Copper. Oh, big hit, Copper. And put the bleed on him. Okay. New round is started. Can I have a controlled whirlwind and a knife throw and a poison vial? So if I were to go to here, and then do this. That's going to hit three of them. Oh, is that just out of range? Hmm. I don't know if this is a good idea or not. Oh, I used my point for that, and now I can't do anything. God damn it. Well, I'll get a point, at least for somebody. There's only a couple that really can get in at on this action, but that's annoying. Okay, I'm going to hit you, and then I'm going to defensive stance. And that gets us a point. And I still took 8 damage on that bleed. That's just terrible. Okay. I'm going to take a shot here. Then I'm going to do first aid on Jello. Then I'm going to rest. I'm going to just sit here and get a point back. All right, he goes down. Nice. Todd goes in here and gets a little side attack on him. Puts some bleed on. That should finish him. Who hasn't gone? You haven't gone, and you haven't gone, right? So same thing. I'm going to go to here. I'm going to take a shot at you. Another heal on Jello. In my turn, get the point back. Come on, in my turn. There we go. All right. And then runs back. Nice. All right. Should go in here on Jossithil, which is fine. Josser is tanked up as much as we can tank up. And once again, I'm going to defensive stance, and I'm going to encouragement. There we go. That helps a lot of people. And then I'm going to end my turn. All right, they'll get a couple of attacks off in here. We're okay. Next turn. All right, you've got a point. So controlled whirlwind will hurt us. Oh, I poisoned myself, but I also poisoned 3 of them. I guess that's a okay thing. I don't get the point because I am in combat. We got to get rid of that spear. That's annoying. That bug really, I don't know where that spear came from or how we ended up with that equipped, but we just took a, what happened there? Oh no, that's us. We're okay. It's him. That's his armor and then Todd back there. Okay. I was like, what the hell? No, I want a point before I go him so I can hit with the weakening blow. I'm going to move. No, I'm going to stay right here. Oh, that was big. And then I'm just going to sit here and get my point back. See where Copper goes. He's going after this wolf. Nice. Finishes him. Galvanization. Now we should go through this pretty quick. I guess we can see if we get another wolf. If I were to move... If I were to take you... No. We'll just finish you. But now, if I were to move to, say, here, can I grab you? No, because he's not engaged with somebody else. But I can just finish him. And then move again. And in there. We still got the poison. It really sucks. Got the surround. He's almost done. Poison will finish him. Or the bleed will. One of the two. Whoops. No, I don't. I want to move. I think to here. Didn't give me that option, but we'll just... Come on. I hit slice. Oh, I can't get there. Okay, that's fine. I'll go around to here. I'll slice here. I'll go here. That should get me a shot in here. Yeah, we'll let him go. Alright, Ludol. We got a lot of weight. We're already over. We'll have to figure out what we're going to do there. Nobody went up a level. We can't repair all. We can't heal all. We're in kind of tough shape at the moment. What type of injury does Todd have? Movement reduced by 2. All right, we can live with that if we have to. That's fine. And Angelo can't complete any tasks, so she's not going to be a craftsman for us for the moment. We can live with that. How about here? Strength and dex. Ouch. I think we have to try to... Can we heal that one? 3. There we go. Right click. I think that one we need to heal. We use our last point on that. Okay. Continue. We are, again, super overweight. What were we supposed to be doing? We had a quest up here, right? I don't know how we're going to get to that quest. We only have 1 gold, unfortunately. Let's see if there's somebody we can sell to. Somebody on this road? That's probably our quest right there. What were we supposed to be doing? Fight bandits. Something we can inspect there. Oh, there we go. Perfect, perfect. Let's come up here and talk to these guys. Okay, that's what we're going to do. We're going to sell to them. Whoo, all right. What do they have? Okay, medium armor and a good sword. Well, let's see. What do we have that we can sell? I've got lots of food at the moment. We've got 6 days worth. This is weighs what, 2? Weighs 1. The pottery we have to take somewhere else, the bread. I'm kind of thinking let's hang on to that because we can make some potions for that of healing. That is food that doesn't weigh a lot. That's food that doesn't weigh a lot. I sell the torch. I mean, it's mostly food. How much do those weigh? Just 1. I'm going to sell the carcasses. They're only 1 food each, and they weigh 2. So that's something. Those weigh one. They're two each, though. I'm going to sell the wood. I think I need one for these. That's only 0.1, though. It's not worth selling, I don't think. I'm going to sell a couple of these. Maybe we'll keep, like... Well, we'll keep three, right? Because we can make three. So we'll sell three. So now down under there, we've got 159 gold so far. I'm going to sell the grease. I know it doesn't weigh very much, but it's a little bit of money. Brandy sells for three. That's not terrible. They're worth five. We'll hang on to those. I'm going to sell this down. Sell that down to three. We're up to 207 now. I'd like to get both of these. So I need to come up with another five? Another three? Coal? Rope? Our weight's almost manageable. We're still way over. It's really, I mean, we've got, what, 20 into this. And the rest is food, really. And these, which, they don't even weigh anything, so there's no point in selling them for weight. Oh, wait, so now I'm going to buy this, and I'm going to buy this. And then I'm going to go to my troops and see if we can upgrade this. So it's... So guard is the same, but it's going to get me more armor. A lot more armor. And I don't know what guard does, to be honest. So let's go ahead. We'll put that there. And sword-wise, this is plus one, deals 6 to 8. This is plus 5. And has team strike. Okay. That seems useful. So now I'm going to sell this. Oh, no. I'm going to sell this. Okay, let's try that again. Will they sell it? There we go. So we can sell that. We've got this master doublet, which is light. How about Peringlin? How's he doing? What's that? Rags. It is 11. This is 13. So we can do that. Can I sell this over? How much is it worth anything? Well, it's not. No. Oh, 16. But I can't do it there. Okay, now let's go. And we'll sell that. I think that's everything we can do at the moment. All right, we can move. We've got better armor and equipment. We're in slightly better shape than we were. We've got some stuff to pick up. We had some bandits come out. There's seven of them, but they're level one. Bandits have been attacking caravans, must end now. All right, well, now we know. But, I mean, this is, in theory, should be easier than the wolf fight, right? I mean, I hope. Need to get my energy up for the fight. Okay. So, we've got seven of them. There's two there. I don't see any others elsewhere. So then they're up here. None of my people are down there. So we've got four there. But that's eight. I thought I said seven earlier, but I definitely see four there. One, two, three, four here. Oh, so four plus the leader, or seven plus the leader. Okay. I think we're okay with this. I'm kind of thinking, Jossrathil's there though. We need to put her over here. I'm going to go ahead. Still got to get Odirt fixed. Maybe we'll run him up there anyway, use some abilities to take care of those guys. They're both poachers. Do I want you here? I'd like to build... That's fine. We'll go with that route. We'll see how it goes. Okay. So, who goes first? You go. Where do you... Then you. Okay, so those two are going to go. So I might want to run him first just to get people out of the way. So I'm going to go to here. Get rid of your armor. You had 10 armor. Wow, that's pretty good for level 1. In my turn, get another point. This poacher is going to come up and probably get a shot at us, but... Nope, we're just out of range. You? Yeah, still just... Oh, no, we'll get a shot. There goes his armor. That's okay. Pushed us that way. Then you... Then you. Okay, so I think what I'm going to do then is I'm going to run... Oh, damage increased 50% for each adjacent ally. That's pretty good. I like that. Tactical order. Targeted ally executes an attack. I don't really have any of that yet. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to move to here. I'm going to do my normal attack. That'll reduce it by 50. This will reduce it by 30. There's nobody else there. So then we'll do a taunt. Okay. He only does one. We've got armor. We are poisoned, but maybe we come up and do a quick heal with an archer or something. Do you have a heal? Oh, you've already moved. I'm going to go here. Swing at both of them. Seems to have been okay. In my turn. Oh, I was going to say, save me from moving forward, but we're still going to have to then catch up to him. That sucks, frankly. No, not that direction! God damn it, Todd. All right. Let's go to you. Let's get right to here. I don't have any points I can use, so we're just going to stand there. However, I'm not engaged, so I should get a point out of that. Go after that one. No, god damn it. You didn't even get him poisoned. I'm going to go this way because we're probably going to need the heal. And in my turn, I really wish I could have got the extra point from that, but... Finish him, Jello. Oh, he's got one, and then he got a counterattack? That sucks. All right, he's going to get a shot at Copper. Why did they run that way? All right, new round is starting. I'm going to go with you. Please observe social distancing was my achievement and I got. 2 out of 3. I don't know what we got for that. And I guess I run this way. And we'll see what we can do. Okay. I don't think I... No, I can't. I could do a heal. But if I do it, then he's not going to be able to hit something. Oh, wait. So I'm going to... Who goes next? He goes... All right. I'm going to do the heal. In my turn there. All right. Yeah, we needed that heal. Ouch, come on. This we could lose both of these pretty easily this turn. All right. That's going to be okay. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to move to here. And then I'm going to do a shot at that one. In my turn and get a point. Comes back in, unfortunately. And boy, Copper's done. Targeted ally executes an attack of opportunity against the engaged enemy. So can I... No, because it's not a beast. Okay, that's fine. I didn't think it was going to, but... Does encourage help? So you go... You're probably going to go there. Okay, I'm going to use the point. Protection for 2 rounds. It's not perfect. And I'll go ahead and do deflection just in case somebody ends up in combat with me, but... He runs away, he takes the shot, it's going to hurt. Really, really, really hurts. Good job, Copper, and the bleed's on him, so maybe that'll be it for him? Alright, I don't have a point for you yet. I never have a point when I'm ready for your turn. Who else? You've gone. You've gone. Is it you? Okay, let's get you a point. So let's move to here. Shoot you, but keep you close so that your special ability, when we get that chance, assuming you're still alive, is useful. All right, he can just punch. So Todd will probably win that one in the long run. All right, now. All of these cost points, and I can't do a normal attack. So we could do this. 2 to 6. 5 to each. Or 3 poisons to each. Poison does 5% of their max health at the end of their turn. I don't know that this is really going to help me all that much. And I blocked myself in. I'm going to try to get him out. All right, so I'm going to go in with Peregrine. And then I'm going to do deflection. Seven damage, increased if they still have armor, so one would take more. No, I'm just going to do deflection. Damn it. We lost him. And then the poison gets him. So we got some revenge, or the bleed got him. We're down a dog. Get him, Todd. The bleed will get him, but not until after he hits somebody else. There we go, galvanization. Get a point. Now we're gonna hit harder. Poor Jello's like, where can I go to hit somebody? I just want to hit somebody. I'm going to go here. Beam strike. And then, I'm just going to do a taunt. Yeah, that was good. I mean, more poison, but what are we going to do? Okay. You can't do anything. You can't do anything. I'm going to move you up to here and shoot you again. Oh, that hurt. Get ourselves a point. Maybe we can throw a dagger or something. Yeah, that worked okay. New round is starting. All right, let's come over here. I'm gonna shoot you. And then I'm gonna move here. In my turn, then I'm gonna move you here. And I'm gonna do even more damage. No, no. 12 to 17 plus 50%. Yeah, there she goes. Yeah, they can go. We're in such bad shape at this point, they can go. All right, what did we get? Oh, we got a damage dagger. That's good, we need that. And a doublet. Okay. Some money, some corpses. Okay. Have mercy, good sirs, have mercy on us. We didn't attack you to hurt you, except all the people you did. We only wanted to scare you. This would handle you. Yeah, uh-huh. It was wrong. We knew it. But Gossenberg requires so much gold to cross the border. We had no choice. We had to rob. Yeah, I could give them something. But I don't have anything. So we're going to execute. There we go. And again, we're back overloaded again. I'm going to go here. And I need to go to Odert. And we need to fix his weapon problem. That's really cool, but we don't have anybody that can use it. Can you use this? This gives us the bonus to crit, huh? Well, for now, I'm going to swap that out. And we're over because of the carcasses. I still haven't inspected that. I've got wages to pay. Oops. And I don't have the money for them right now, and there's more leather. All right, well, we're just gonna walk and hope that we're okay. I might have to dump this carcass. Man, we have to dump a lot. Who's that? Law enforcement, can I sell to them? Will they buy anything? No. How about you guys? Come on down this road for me, please. I'm going to keep walking this way. But we're going to sell to whoever we get to. Because we need to sell that so we can pay for our... No. There we go. I was going to say, let me talk. All right, so that goes. Carcasses we can eat. Wolf we can eat. Those are worth a lot. They only weigh one. I'll sell that too. So now we've got some money. Pitons, fish hooks, fish oil. I think we're okay. We're still overweight, but maybe we'll be underweight by the time we do some of this. No, I'm gonna just sell these. I'll sell 9. Does that get us underweight? That barely gets us underweight. Okay. All right, so now we're over. I'm gonna camp. We have some issues. Anything I wanna make? I don't have a tinker. Oh yeah, I do, right here. Yeah, you're the tinker. Confirm. Does his injury mean he can't do anything? Is that what he has right now? No longer complete tasks. Yep, that's exactly what that means. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. All right, let's eat that. And then 5 of these. Whoops. And pay. Okay. And rest. All right. Now, we know there's the rat thing over here, but I'm gonna ignore it for the moment. Mother Bear Tavern to meet with the companions? No. Let's see if we can get sell that pottery because we've just got too much crap on it. Right, you know what I'm saying? We can go back through the normal town. And what's that? Guard outpost, sinister cave. He's got a quest for us. Think we have to camp out here because of some pig-headed bandit. That Berthrin will stop at nothing to terrorize the yokels, but when it comes to facing the guard, that's a whole nother matter. You see that cave? He's holed up in there. It's been 3 days, he won't surrender. Knows he's done for, yet he continues to defend his lair with such doggedness we have no choice but to starve him to death. That's why I need mercenaries. He doesn't know you. He might even let you in if he thinks he can convince you to help him. It's another bit towards our main quest, but I think I'm going to ignore it for the moment. Am I going even the right direction? Pick it up. Yes. Yes, I am. Another thing to inspect. We'll use our speed. Maybe we can make some armor or something when we get there. See if we collect enough stuff. We could use another horse, is what we could use. All right, turn that one in, get a little bit of money, see what we can build. And then maybe hit the road again and try to go... I'm going to go here first. And we'll go ahead, collect our bounty. Is there anything useful in there? Rat infestation we have, pottery we've got. This is an easy one. Yeah, we'll just accept that. Okay, well, we're not going to do it quite yet, but we will accept it. Do we want another person? We've got 5 and 2 animals at the moment, which isn't terrible. He's a brute. He will have a level up. He has wrath, which is a nice bonus skill. Yeah. How much does he take to recruit? So it'd be 120 and 60. Nope, I think I'm going to leave. For now, I think I'm okay. If we have the money by the time we're ready to go, maybe I change my mind. Let's go ahead and fix everybody's armor. Repair. Yep. That's done. Let's use the forge. Confirm. We'd make some rags. I don't have enough iron ore. Really? Armor 20. It's light armor, padded doublet. I did, by the way, kind of figure out how to figure out what people can use. We can come here so you can see she can use heavy armor. Right? So for her. So Peringlin, what can he use? Also, he can use heavy armor. Oh, that's good to know. I hadn't noticed that. Odert. Light armor only. Larian. Light armor. And I'm assuming Thantos is the same, but let's find out. Light armor. So 3 light, 2 heavy. Okay. So this would be great light armor. Armor movement 2, right? We get that. But we're one short of our deal. I might just wait then. Do we have any points? Compendium. Can we make something? Oh, we do. Endurance run. Okay. Duration increased by 50%. That could be nice. But I'm going to go over to Anvil. I'm going to see about making some armor. So that is heavy. Medium. Medium doesn't help us. We don't have enough for that. We have it unlocked, but we don't have enough. Do we unlock the longbow? We did just sell all that wood, but we could get some more wood potentially. Let's learn that. Like I said, I don't think we can do anything about it yet, because we did sell everything. We need iron, we need wood. We sold all of that. We could have done it all, but oh well. You could have had it all. Da, da. I don't remember the rest of the song. But it is something there. All right. Concoctions can heal you the most. Yep. we're gonna go ahead and get everybody healed. Sharpening oil, huh? Buy for one something. I don't have whatever the something is. All right. So let's see if we can make some more. Confirm. Oh, we need more snow iris for that. Well, that's fine. We sold the comfrey, not the snow iris. So we can do one. Okay. Can't make that. Can't make that. Fair enough. We've got 136 left. We could try. There's kind of a little trick, and I may as well show you. That was five. So we could order, what, three of those? I don't know. Watch it not work now. So let's go ahead and exit, and let's go ahead and depart, and then let's talk to these guys. So in theory, you can just pop out and sell trade goods to these guys and make a small profit. I think it's five each. So then we can go ahead and one. So in theory, we made 15 there. They have an extra brandy, which would help us. How much do they want for it? Four? I can buy one, because I think we can use that to make the one of the explosive potions. All right, but that's fine. Let's go ahead and... where am I supposed to be going? This way. All right, so the direction we're more or less looking. No, that's not what I want. Walk around town here. Try to remember to use the sprint a little bit more responsibly. I've got a little bit. I'm gonna stop a couple more times and see if we can. No, I wanted to talk to them. Come on. Oh, they have some iron ore. Didn't we need one more iron ore to make that thing? And some cloth. We've got some. I don't remember how much we needed for that other thing. I'll buy five. We'll just buy it all. I'm gonna see if I can make three sets of light armor, is what I'm thinking. And kind of go from there. We got 6 days worth of food too. We could probably sell some of that. But I guess is if we were just to hurry up and run down there, we could just not fight people. I guess. I don't know. I just want to get back into Stromcap here and try to make some armor. That's all I'm trying to do. Maybe we'll end the episode here. I don't know. Let's see. Confirm. Padded doublet. Oh, we need 10 leather. Or 8 leather, I'm sorry for that. So we got enough of other things. Alright, normal quality. We don't have enough for anything else. We couldn't make rags, we can't make that. We could make a throwing axe if we wanted. But, I mean, we don't have anybody to give it to. Sharpen say axe, we don't have enough for. Longbow, we don't have nearly enough for. And we need more leather for that. We are back underweight though, so I'm kind of thinking. Oh, Derek, what type of armor? Yours is 10 and 2. This is 20 and 2. Alright, and then. Florian, what do you have? Yours is 8. So this is 10 and 2. And yours is 11. That's 8. So we may as well sell that one. So we can talk to here. Anything else down there we might want to buy? No. I think we're okay. All right, let's get out of here. And we want to go this way, I think. All right, let's see how far we can run before we run out of, oh, there's something to grab down there. Ooh, that doesn't look good. Let's avoid that. Although we do need leather. Were they like ghost animals? Okay, dudes. Level 2, 7 of them. Sure. Not really what I wanted to do, but... we'll finish this fight and then we'll call it a day. Alright, so I've got 4 of them there. 3 of them there. I want the animals on this side. And then I think we just charge into the middle here. Something like that. She could potentially go in and take all of them. But I think... actually, what I'm going to do, I'm going to go here and here. Who's their first one to go? You could get there if you wanted to. But you can't get to him. Okay, so that's fine. So then I'm going to go here. And I'm going to go all the way into the middle here. Oh, I'm going to go after you. Because I bet you're nasty if you get behind people. So let's go this way. I hit the trap, damn it. And then I'm going to go defensive stance. I could taunt him, but I think I could just get an extra 30% off. Targeted ally. Can I target myself? No. I'm going to taunt him. There we go. Now, he shouldn't be able to get to anything. Oh, I guess he could. I didn't think he could from that last map. That's okay. Ouch. That all hurts a lot. It's not what I wanted. But you know what? I can come back here and go suck it. Weaken him. Smack him. And that's better than nothing. This might go after him, but I'm hoping he goes there. Throwing knife. Bleeding. All sorts of damage. You are gonna go... I'll go up here. I put him in combat. Okay, well, that's not quite what I wanted, but that's okay. It's gonna be hard. I'm gonna have to try to rotate people in. I didn't really want him in combat. And we're kind of pushing people that way, and I'm not getting points. We might be okay with that. We'll see if we can target somebody and knock them out of that. All right, this will get us a point. If I go to here, now I'll just go to here. Oh, it didn't knock him out of it. No, I'm gonna end because I need the point. It's okay, this might finish you. Nope, doesn't knock you out of that either. All right, Jello, where are you headed? Target scenario, okay. All right, so, I if I go with this, it's adjacent, right? So we go here. Oh, except I'm facing that guy and I can't do crap because that's the guy I'm facing. I'm going to start with encouragement. Then I'm just going to smack the guy I have to smack because that's who I'm in combat with. And I take 8 poison damage. God damn it, or bleed or something. I'm just locked in with the wrong people. Ow, that really hurt. All that armor I just bought. And you are... And I can't even turn to do that. So I'm going to do defensive stance. No, it's the next attack is reduced. I really... Well... Yes. And then what I can do is I can do this and hit him and knock down whatever damage he's going to do. I think we're in trouble here. I think somebody's going down in this fight. I'm not happy about it. It did at least turn him around. I'm going to start working my way that way. I'm going to kill this guy. And move to here. And then in my turn and get us a point. Absolutely nothing I can do, I don't think. We don't have an animal adjacent to anything. Yeah, because that guy's down. I guess I just take the point. Oh, down he goes. He's dying. All right, I'm going to start with an attack. Then I'm going to shoot you here. Then I'm going to move this way. Try to get over there so I can do a first aid. End my turn there. Okay, it's okay. Encouragement. Defensive stance to get a point. Taunt. And in my turn. And took 8 damage from all the bleeds. God damn. Attack. Okay. In my turn and get a point back. Killed him. Oh, this is not good. Oh, that sucks. We were doing so well, and now it's just, it's all falling apart on us. And weren't these guys supposed to be, were they supposed to be level 1? I thought they were level 1. They're awfully badass for level 1. That's all I'm saying. Hold on, I can do... I I can do this, right? I'm gonna go to here. Then go to here. Do something a little bit... I'm gonna go to there. Oh, that sucks. Oh, wait. You are going to move to here first. That's step one. Then we're gonna do first aid. Then we're going to... shoot you. And in my turn. Ouch. Oh, that really, really hurt. Then you are gonna go here. We're gonna use our team strike. There. Then can I go? Can I? Tactical order. Targeted ally executes attack against an engaged enemy. All right, so he's engaged. So I should be able to go there. Okay, well. Not so much, apparently. Good job, Todd. Yeah, we lost two this fight. Can we get a crit? Not quite. You've gone. You've gone. You're all I have left, huh? I can punch somebody, and that's it. Well, let's punch. We'll do our three damage. Surrounded and down. I mean, we're gonna win, but it's not happy. Ouch. Ouch again. All right. Can you finish this guy off for me? Yes. Then I just think move here, get a point. Josh goes down to 8. All right. I'm gonna move to... I'm gonna take the shot from here. Then I'm gonna first aid. Then I'm gonna move to here. Get the point. Then you have already moved. Can't really get anywhere this turn. I'll go to here. Can I give you this? No. It says I can give that to you. Okay, so we will. No deflection. I'm not gonna get a point for it, but you, it's not your turn. Who do I have to go? Oh, you can go. Yeah, I mean, I guess we'll punch for four. And then hope somehow we live, although I am not... I'll be honest with you. Oh, here. Now, maybe we can stab this guy in the back and finish him. Or girl, as the case may be. Yes, I'm going to let them go. Alright. We'll go ahead, we'll loot all. Man, we're in bad shape. Alright, let's check our... Whoops. Medium armor. Nobody... Well, actually, that's not true. No, actually, the one person that could wear it is dead. So we've got a heavy and three lights. And that's it at the moment. Okay. And we're overweight, so we can't even catch these guys up to sell stuff. Ah. Weighs 0.4, weighs 1, 1, weighs 1. We're still over. It's worth 55, though. I don't really want to dump that. That's worth 30. That's worth a fair amount as well. That's worth 5 for 1. This pottery is a freaking albatross around our neck. You know what I'm saying? I mean, that's only worth 0.1. It's not worth getting rid of. That's only worth 0.1. If I get rid of... Wealthy farm. Weren't we here before? Maybe we can sell him something. Do they have any money? Goodbye. Nope. Let them hang my husband. Yep. Is there anything I can steal? I don't have any way to carry it, so no. Wow, this one just took a... This episode's kind of a downer. I'm sorry. It all looked good so far, and then it went to crap pretty quick. We'll talk to these guys. Try to get rid of... Like, we can't wear any of this. So, we could wear that, but it's in pretty bad shape, so we'll sell it. And see if that gets us under. They're 5? I don't know if it's going to help us much, but I'm going to take it. We're still overweight. Okay, and now I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to check my tank, because we need her armor to be better. Okay, that's fine. So I'm going to repair that. So at least it's something. Right? So it's providing 0 armor at the moment. That's providing 11 guard. I don't really know what guard does. I wish it... Damage halved. I do have a medicine. Sure. I wish I knew what guard did. Deflection. Protection capacity. All right. So that gives us the opportunity to do that. But it doesn't tell us what guard is. It just says 11% guard. And then nowhere on the right does it tell us what it does. I don't really even know what armor does, to be honest with you. I'm assuming... Well, I don't know. I don't know. I mean, that's armor plus 5. That was supposed to be armor 24 and guard plus 13. So, but I have... Guard reduces the attack damage of incoming attacks as long as the unit has armor. Attacks from behind ignore 50% of this reduction. Oh, that's good to know. Okay, so guard. I guess the percentage. So do we ignore 24% of it? So this one's going to give us 11, 13. No, so we do have some armor. We've got 5. So in theory, for 5 armor, we're going to avoid 24? Is that what we're saying? I'm just going to try to run here. I'm going the right direction, right? Yeah. The border crossing. Let's see, can we get across the border? If we can't, I'm just dumping this pottery. Waiting for caravans. Oh, he has rope. We could buy rope so we could make... No, we don't have any weight. Yep, yeah, I am. Can I not go there? It requires 200. Hey, would you like to buy some pottery? That's really, really annoying that we did all that and we can't even get across. Now we could, but I'm not going to. Now we've got plenty, we could buy it. I'm gonna buy some rope. I don't know how much we need for that recipe. We'll hope 4 does it. And see if we can find some rope on the way back or some wood on the way back. I don't know. I don't know, guys. There's a mysterious client at Stromcap Tavern. Yeah, I don't know. It was a frustrating one. I said, we lost people. We're in rough shape at the moment. And we can't even get across. But we learned a lesson, so we now know it takes 200 to get across. That is what it is. I am wondering, like, what types of things we need to do to unlock the additional maps that we could potentially start on. So I'm curious about that. Is there another map of mine over here? We've been going for a long time. I probably should just go, but let's come over here and use the map. Or use the mine. No, sorry, go back into here. I don't know that we have a miner anymore, do we? Yes. Oh, I messed that up. Damn it. I messed it up again. We got something. I hadn't messed that up ever, and all of a sudden I messed it up twice in the same one. Oh, there was a little bit of lag there. I'm gonna blame it on that. By the way, oh, no, it's not there. I was gonna say, some of these have like a little hidden salt right over there that you could steal if you wanted to. What we need now is more wood, actually. And that's not what we have. So, I'm not sure we'll have enough to make anything. I guess we could talk to these guys and see if we can come up with some, Why did you do that instead of just go straight down the road? Look at that. Oh, it's medium. Doesn't help us. 200 axe doesn't help us. Darn it. I don't see any wood. Oh, maybe? We really shouldn't probably go in here in the dark, but... Mushrooms. We got mushrooms for it. Okay. And I ran too far. Now we're slow. Is what it is. We owe money. I don't know that we have enough to make any bows that I wanted to make, which is the whole point. And I don't have an armor anymore. How about you? You want to be a blacksmith? Nope. Lots of wood, lots of leather. All right, well, I think we are probably going to end this one here. And I think probably we'll end this first look here. I have had a really good time. We kind of got our butt kicked here this episode. But, you know, we've got plenty of money. We're doing okay. We could get, you know, we can get everything repaired. You know, that's not a... There we go. Repair. Okay. We could hire some more people. You know, none of that's really... We're doing fine, to be honest. There we go. You know, we've still got four people, which is what we started with, plus the two animals and a horse. We could use another horse because we do run into carrying capacity. That seems to be a much bigger priority than I placed on it early. So I would say that, and knowing that you need 200 to cross the border, so maybe don't take that one very quickly from a money standpoint. Maybe more theft, but stay underneath the border. And I guess sell the thing, the pottery and whatever else, trade goods for a 5 profit if you're running low. You know, just hop out, sell to the first merchant, hop back in, buy, sell, that sort of stuff. You can kind of grind that if you want. Personally, that would be really boring for me to do more than, you know, once or twice. But you know what? Hey, if you make an extra 10 or 15 every trip to town, that's not a bad idea, you know, and that's probably worth your time. But I had a good time with this one. I'll probably keep playing on my own here just for a little while longer, see what else I can unlock. But if we come back, it'll be with a different party. We'll try something else. As always, guys, thanks for watching. Thumbs up, thumbs down, and do not forget to subscribe if you would like to see more. Cheers.